accommodation bills. Accommodation bills. Or kite bills. Not Sankranti bills. Accommodation bills or kite bills. I think when you were a child, when I was a child, every day evening from October, from the month of October to January 14, not January 14, February 1st. January 14, Sankranti is normally every day, year. Up to February 1st, every day, go in the evening, fly a kite, bring it down. Everything, keep it at home safely. Next day evening, again fly it, again bring it back. And you should, you used to take pride, how many days a kite will be flown. We used to like 1 week, 10 days, one kite, same kite we used to fly. If somebody will do cart, etc., no, then we will be very bad about it. We can't even eat food on that day. So, that used to be the love which we used to have with kites. Now, what is kite bills here? It's similar to a flying kite. What we do is, we will create a bill and keep it floating and whenever required, take it back. Kill it. Create a bill when required and then kill it once the purpose is over. That is called as a kite bill, accommodation bill. To understand this concept, write down a problem. Like this names now. Write down. Mr. Babu. Mr. Babu. Mr. Babu and Mr. Mr. Babu and Mr. Reddy. Mr. Babu and Mr. Reddy are close friends. Mr. Babu and Mr. Reddy are close friends. I think you know which Babu I am referring and which Reddy I am referring to. Mr. Babu and Mr. Reddy are close friends. Okay. They have huge individual businesses. They both are businessmen. They both have big, big businesses. Both Mr. Babu and Reddy. Okay, Mr. Reddy is in need of funds for his business. Mr. Reddy is in need of funds for his business. Is in need of funds for his business. 10 lakh rupees. Mr. Reddy wants how much for his business? He has some pending payments to make. He wants 10 lakhs immediately. He approaches Babu for help. He approaches Babu for help. He approaches Babu for help. Babu says, I cannot lend you money, but I cannot lend you money, but I can lend you an idea. I cannot lend you money. That means I cannot give you money on loan, but I can give you an idea. I can lend you an idea. Next slide, next paragraph. So now he is telling the idea. Babu tells Reddy to draw a 3 months bill upon him. Babu tells Reddy to draw a 3 months bill on him or upon him. Babu says, Reddy, Babu tells Reddy to draw a 3 months bill upon him. Reddy drew the bill on Babu. Babu accepted it and returned it to Mr. Reddy. So now Reddy has a valuable legal document, an asset worth how much? 10 lakhs. What is the value? 10 lakhs. Continue. Reddy immediately discounts the bill with his bank at 12% per annum discount. On the due date, Reddy sends Babu 10 lakh rupees. On the due date, Reddy sends Babu 10 lakh rupees and Babu honors the bill. Now, did you understand the story?
Yes.
Reddy comes to Babu for help. Babu says, I can't give you money. I don't have ready cash, hard cash to give it to you. But I have an idea. You prepare a bill, draw a bill on me, send the bill to me. I'll accept it and give it to you. So Reddy takes a paper, draws a bill of exchange, sends it to Babu. Babu signs, accepted, he writes and gives it back to Reddy. What Reddy does? Immediately goes to his bank. Tells the bank, see, I have a bill of exchange signed by Mr. Babu, a very big businessman. I have supplied goods to him. He's telling lie to the bank now. He's lying to the bank. He's saying that I have supplied goods to Mr. Babu. He has signed a bill drawn by me. Take the bill. Give me money. Bank says, oh, very good. So they will give money to whom?
Babu.
Not Babu. Reddy. Who is the drawer of the bill? Reddy. So now Reddy can use the amount for the next 3 months. On the due date, bank will approach whom?
Babu.
Dry. Because who has accepted the bill?
Babu.
So before bank goes to Babu, Reddy sent the suitcase to Babu's home. How much amount?
10 lakhs.
Exactly 10 lakhs. And once the banker comes for taking the payment, Babu will hand over that suitcase to the bank. Over. So in this process, was Mr. Reddy's need satisfied for 3 months?
Yes.
He wanted 10 lakhs. He got 10 lakhs for 3 months. Maybe little less because he could have sacrificed some discount. But his need was satisfied, no? Sir, he wants money again. Start the activity again. Draw a fresh bill on Babu. Babu will sign it, give it to Reddy. Reddy will discount and take the money. Now suppose Babu requires the money. Now you will say, last time I have accepted, now you accept. Or they can share the proceeds also. We will go into complexities little later. First let us learn how to record entries for this problem. Did you all understand?
Yes, sir.
Always drawer first know.
Yes,
Mr. Reddy. Books of Mr. Reddy, books of Mr. Babu. Books of Mr. Reddy and books of Mr. Babu. Mr. Reddy drew a bill on Mr. Babu. There is no sale of goods transaction here.
Yes, sir.
Please understand that. Reddy is not creditor, Babu is not debtor. Babu is not accepting the bill because he is a debtor to Reddy. Out of friendship, he is accommodating the request of his friend Reddy. Hence, he is accepting the bill. That is why this bill is called as accommodation bill. See, normally accommodation means giving a person place at your home. You give them accommodation. Yes, but in business sense, it is not asking somebody to come and stay at your home. He wants money, he wants help. You help him out like this. You are accommodating somebody's need and you will do it only for friends. It's not because of a debtor and a creditor relationship. Is it clear?
Yes, sir.
So Mr. Reddy drew a bill on Mr. Babu on 1st April 14. Bills receivable account debtor to Mr. Babu account 10 lakhs. I think first time the amount has changed, no?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
I should not have changed the amount.
Next.
What is the entry in the books of Mr. Babu when he gives a bill to Reddy? Loudly! Reddy account debtor to bills payable. You are from Anantapur, but you don't have that covering your voice. Reddy account debtor to bills payable 10 lakh. Now what will Reddy do immediately? He wants money, boss. He'll run to bank. Run to bank and get the bill discounted. Normally companies will run to bank when they require money urgently. They'll go to the bank urgently and get the bill discounted and take their money. So when Reddy discount the bill, what is the entry you'll write? Bank, not cash. Bank account debtor. Bank account debtor, discount account debtor, two bills receivable. I'll calculate the discount amount here, 10 lakh. Discounting is also on the same day, 10 lakh into what is the rate of interest? 12% into 3 by 12. Because it is 3 months before the due date, 3 by 12. How much is it?
30,000.
So discount amount is 30,000. Bill amount is 10 lakh, bank amount is 9 lakh, 70,000. Bank amount is 9 lakh, 70,000. What is the entry in the books of Mr. Babu? No end. So now, who will enjoy this money for the next 3 months? Mr. Reddy. He can enjoy the money, he can use it for his business purposes for the next 3 months. But after 3 months, bank will ask money from whom? Mr. Babu. Because Mr. Babu is the drawee of the bill. Hence, Mr. Reddy, what should he do? Immediately send the bill amount to Mr. Babu. Now, how much should Mr. Reddy send to Babu on the due date? 970 or 10 lakh?
10 lakhs.
If he sends 970, what will happen? Suppose Reddy sends 970,000 to Babu. Babu will make a phone call. You idiot. The bill amount is 10 lakh and you are sending only 970,000. Who will pay the remaining 30,000? Why will I pay? Yes, you have used the money, hence you have to suffer the loss. So how much will Mr. Reddy send to Babu? 10 lakhs. Right on. On due day, Mr. Reddy sends bill amount to Mr. Babu. On due date, Mr. Reddy sends bill amount to Mr. Babu. Now he'll send cash. Reddy sending 10 lakhs. Suitcase is sending to Babu. Suitcase is going out. Real account going out. Credit. Who is the receiver?
Babu.
What is the entry you'll write? Mr. Babu account debtor to cash account. No suitcase account. Mr. Babu account debtor to cash account 10 lakh. Cash account 10 lakh. What is the entry in the books of Mr. Babu? He's receiving cash. He's receiving cash. Cash account letter to Mr. Reddy account. Don't feel bad that I'm talking about communities. Don't take it personally, anyone in the classroom. Okay. Manoj is not going to take it. Over. Now on the due date. When did this happen? 3rd July 14. Not even 3rd, they'll send it only on 4th July. 3rd July 2014. Mr. Reddy has sent cash to Babu. Now what will Babu do with the money? Immediately honor the bill. Right on, fourth. When the bill is honored by Mr. Babu. When the bill is honored by Mr. Babu, what is the entry you'll write? Bills payable. You'll take the bills payable from the bank and pay cash or pay in the form of a check to the bank. What is the entry you'll write? Bills payable account debtor to cash account. 10 lakhs. What is the entry in the books of Mr. Reddy? No entry. So bills payable account are to cash and no entry in the books of Reddy. Over everyone. This is called as a accommodation bill or a kite bill. Bill was flown to satisfy the requirement of our friend. And once this requirement is over, take the bill back. That is why it is called as a kite bill. Dear everyone, now if the bill is drawn for requirement of both parties, then in this problem, Reddy was depending on Babu. Only Reddy used the money. If the bill is drawn for mutual accommodation, both the parties are in requirement, then write down. Write entries for the same problem. Write entries for the same problem if Mr. Reddy and Babu agreed to share the proceeds of the bill. Agreed to share the proceeds of the bill in the ratio of 60 and 40. You understand? So Reddy is saying 60% of the amount I'll take, 40% of the amount you use. How will we solve the problem then? Let's start. Same problem, but we have just changed the situation. First transaction, when Reddy sold, not Reddy sold goods and credit to poor. That transaction is not there at all here. Directly Reddy is drawing a bill on Mr. Babu for how much? 10 lakhs. 1st April 14, Reddy draws a bill on Babu for 3 months. Bills receivable account debtor to Mr. Babu account, 10 lakh. What is the entry in the books of Mr. Babu? Mr. Reddy account debtor to bills payable. Lakhs. Mr. Reddy account debtor to bills payable, 10 lakhs. Next. When Reddy discounted the bill, Mr. Reddy discounted the bill What is the entry in the books of Mr. Reddy when he discounted the bill? Bank account debtor. Bank account debtor. How much? 9,70,000. Discount account debtor 30,000. Two bills receivable 10 lakhs. Same day. Bank account debtor 9,70,000. Discount account debtor 30,000. Two bills receivable 10 lakhs. What is the entry in the books of Mr. Babu? No entry. Now look at the board, everyone. This is called as proceeds of the bill. When you discounted the bill, you got some money and you got some loss. Both of them together are considered or called as proceeds of the bill. So the proceeds of the bill are money and discount. They have agreed to share the proceeds in the ratio of 60 and 40. Reddy in favor, Reddy 60%, Babu 40%. Okay, so now immediately, not after 3 months, Babu is also in requirement of funds. So Babu will say, you have discounted the bill, no? Immediately send me my share. I also want money for my business. So Babu will ask Reddy to send his share of the bill. So what will Reddy do? He will not send only cash. He will also remit some discount loss also. Because if you want money, you have to suffer loss also. If you don't want money, don't suffer loss. Simple. Babu is saying, send me some cash. He will send some loss also. He will say, you want money? Suffer the loss also. Write down. When Reddy sends Babu his share of bill, whose share of bill? Babu's share of bill. Look at the board. Out of this money, he will send 40%. 9,70,000 to 40%, tell me how much is it? 3,88,000. Out of this loss also you remit 40%. 12,000. Who is receiving this cash and loss from Mr. Reddy? Babu. So Babu account debtor 10 lakh into 40%, 4 lakhs. I have sent cash. Out of the loss recorded, I am sending some loss to the other party. I have to reduce the loss recorded in my books and send it to the other party. Babu account debtor 4 lakh. I have paid 4 lakh to Babu, but only 3,88,000 in cash. Remaining is gain for me, loss for him. Now, what is the entry when Babu receives the cash and loss?
Cash
account debtor. Cash account debtor 3,88,000. Discount account debtor 12,000. To Mr. Reddy account 4 lakhs. You please put these arrows also. Cash account debtor 3,88,000, discount account debtor 12,000, to Mr. Reddy account 4 lakhs. Is it clear, everyone? Now, this also happened on the same day, 1st April 14. Now for the next 3 months, Reddy will enjoy 60% of the bill, Babu will enjoy 40% of the bill. On the due date, who has to send money to whom? Reddy is enjoying still how much? 60% of the bill. So he has to send 60% of the bill amount to Babu. Babu will take out 40% of the bill amount from his pocket. 60% will be sent by Reddy. 60 plus 40, 100% of the bill, he will honor by paying the money to the bank. Is it clear? Write down. On on due date, Reddy sends Reddy's share to Babu. On the due date, Mr. Reddy sends Reddy's share, his share to Babu. What is Reddy's share in the bill? 60%. So you calculate 10 lakh into 60%, how much is it? 6 lakhs. So Reddy will send now 6 lakhs to Babu. What is the entry you'll write? Babu account return to cash account 6 lakh. Babu account debtor to cash account 6 lakhs. How did I get that 6 lakh? Bill amount 10 lakh into my share 60%. 6 lakhs. Now Babu will receive it. What is the entry right? Cash account debtor to Mr. Reddy account 6 lakh. Now with this 6 lakhs, can you honor the bill? He has to arrange his share also. He has already received 4 lakh earlier. Now he has sent 6 lakh. So he has to arrange his 4 lakh. 6 lakh ready has sent. Both the amounts together, he will honor the bill when the bank comes for getting the payment. Is it clear? Yes. Right on. On due date. On the due date. Babu honors the bill. On the due date. Babu honors the bill. What is the entry in the books of Reddy?
No entry.
He is not a party to the transaction. No entry. What is the entry in the books of Mr. Babu?
Bills payable account debtor to cash account.
Bills payable account debtor to cash account. How much?
10
lakhs. Bills payable account debtor to cash account. 10 lakhs. How 10 lakhs? 6 lakhs received from Reddy. Out of my pocket arranged 4 lakh. 6 plus 4, 10 lakh. I have honored the bill when the bank came to Mr. Babu for taking the payment. Is it clear? Did you understand this?
Yes, sir.
Please mark this transaction as important. This and the next transaction. So now you are capable of trying all the bits which are given in your ICAI study material. Start trying the bits now on your own. Tomorrow's class, please bring the ICAI textbook to the classroom. We are going to discuss few problems from that. Is it clear? With that, this chapter will be over.